approaching launching place with its curved platform. Arriving at the well-kept station at Wandon,